Welcome to the next Around the IT Block Chalk Talk. I'm your host and chalkboard writer, the IT Oddfather, Calvin Zito. In this Chalk Talk, I'm happy to introduce you to the HPE ProLiant DL20 Gen 10 Plus server. We've updated several of the HPE ProLiant Gen 10 servers to Gen 10 Plus, and those enhancements have been significant. I want to start by showing you what's new with the HPE ProLiant DL20 Gen 10 Plus server. There's updated Intel Xeon processors with up to 8 cores, faster DDR memory with higher capacity, 3 configured-to-order base chassis, 2 PCIe Gen 4 slots, and a dedicated ILO 5 port and more. The DL20 Gen 10 Plus server is the most compact and versatile rack server. There's enterprise capabilities in a compact, dense server. Security innovations from HPE and Intel with software guard extensions that provide your teams ease of mind. And outstanding configuration flexibility at an affordable price. Next, let's look at some of the top use cases for the HPE ProLiant DL20 Gen 10 Plus server. On-premises IT for things like file sharing, print and email servers, small business applications, local backup, and restore, and more. Next, business applications and customized OEM solutions. Enhanced computing power for greater application performance, and embedded server for customized OEM solutions. And third is scale-out system for service providers because it's scale-out friendly with a low acquisition cost for common service provider workloads. You should have your hand on the pause button because the next few things I'm going to show you will be quick, but you may want to pause the video and get a closer look. Let's start with the front view of the DL20 Gen 10 Plus server. You can see there's a 2-drive large form factor and a 4+2 small form factor version. Next, we look at it with the top cover off, and this is the internal view of a standard 2-drive large form factor system. And the last view is the rear view of the system. Again, pause the video to take a closer look. Get the best out of our HPE compute with HPE ProLiant DL20 Gen 10 Plus operating system and virtualization support. You can see we offer support for Microsoft Windows Server, various Linux versions, virtualization from VMware and Microsoft Hyper-V and Ubuntu and more. And this is subject to updates and changes, so be sure to check hpe.com/info/OS support for any operating system updates. To learn more about the options and what will best suit your needs, go to hpe.com/servers/DL20-Gen10-Plus. You can find our blogs at community.hpe.com. And I'd love to hear from you on Twitter, where you can find me as Calvin Zito. Until next time, thanks for joining me on this Around the IT Block Chalk Talk.